This is the Cuisinart ice cream maker. We use the junket ice cream mix. Then just add milk and cream. Stir, stir, stir. Then pour it into the 2-quart freezer bowl and turn it on. The longer it turns, the thicker it will get. Yummy!